talking about today, if you looked at the thumbnail or the title. So today we're going to be discussing free gifts or free samples that you can get from baby registry or even websites that specialize in mom products and newborn products. What you're looking at here are all of the items that I have acquired so far through my baby registries and also through a special site called Noobie Box. So what's cool about your baby registry gifts is that you can get lots of items that you want to, that you like to sample ahead of time before actually purchasing full size samples of them, so you can get an idea of what you like and what baby might like as well. And it's really cool to be able to do that ahead of time. So some of these boxes, they vary in what they have in them, and some of them it's very repetitive, so you'll get lots of wipes over and over. You'll get like a free diaper and diaper changer, and also maybe like a pacifier. But you also might get some unique things, like for instance, the Amazon box, I think is the best box you can get. And this comes when you register for your baby shower. You can get some really cool items in there. And I'm gonna talk about it ahead of time because I wanted to save that one for last, so you can really see the good stuff you can get in there. But I'll go ahead and get started and share with you guys what you can get through your baby registry gifts and see, you know, what exactly I got. So starting from the right to the left, I'll introduce what company the item came from. So starting over here to my right, we have the Noobie Box. And this box was actually sent to me from Noobie Box itself. It's a company that allows you to get a free sample box for new moms to be, but they also specialize in four other boxes that go up from different stages. So your early on stage and then all the way up to, I think, about a toddler's age. There's different boxes that are catered towards your child's age group. But this free box is actually for any mom to be, and all you have to do is go to their website and you can order this box for free, with the technicality that you will have to pay for shipping and handling for the Noobie Box. But for any other box here, you do not have to pay for shipping and handling. All the items are totally free. And with that being said, let's get into it. So, all right, so let's go ahead and get started with the Noobie Box. So what exactly comes in this box? So when you first open the box, it's gonna be wrapped up in this nice pretty tissue paper. And on the inside, the first thing you're gonna see is your Noobie Guide. And the Noobie Guide just comes with information about the company Noobie Box, and then some coupons in there, some savings, things like that. It'll also talk about the different boxes that Noobie Box has. And so as I mentioned earlier, they have this free sample box for new moms to be. And then they have something called a Noobie Nest, which is for 0+. So that's also close to what you would probably find in this box. But then you'll have the 3+, 6+, and then 9+. And so it's just different things that come in each of those boxes. And you guys can check that out yourself by going to their website. Okay, now let's get to the goodies. This is what you want to know. What actually comes in the Noobie Box? So for starters, you're going to have this little sample that comes with breastfeeding samples. So you'll have some nipple pads in there and also some breast milk storage bags from this company, Lancino. And this actually, I see this a lot in a lot of the boxes, so you'll see this come up quite often. Then you'll have some Prevail pads, and these are for right after birth. You know, we have some womanly issues that still need to be taken care of after birth, if we're still bleeding and things like that. You have these pads available to you, so you can try that out. Then we have water wipes. So this is just a type of baby wipe. There's different brands, and this is just one of the brands that they offer a sample to. And you'll see a lot of wipes come up in these boxes. Then we have some prenatal easy to swallow pills. And these are just some pills you could take right now, actually. So if you order this box, you know, this free sample box now, you can actually take advantage of these prenatal vitamins that come in the box. Then we have some lactate milk. So I think you would drink this closer to after you've had the baby and you want to get your milk production up, or at least you want to get it going. So there's some lactation drink mix there. Then we have a Chico pacifier, Physioforma, that's the brand here. So it's pretty cool that they offer these different pacifiers, because you'll see different types in the boxes. And these pacifiers you can try out, swap out, see which one your baby might like or which one they don't like. Then you have a little free sample of stretch mark cream. So this is great. I actually use stretch mark cream from this exact company, but I don't use this lotion in particular. I use more like a cocoa butter, is it like a, almost like a jelly texture. And this is more looking like more of a lotion texture, but eh, I can swear by it. It actually is working quite well so far. And then we also have a little sample of Aquaphor lotion. So really tiny bottle of lotion, but it's for baby. And you can use that when your baby is born. And lastly, we have a box of cuties. So these are just some diapers. And it has 5 diapers in there actually for some newborn size. So 8 to 14 pounds. And that's everything that comes in the newbie box. So we're gonna move on. All right, let's get into Target. And this is one of my, this is one of the ones I liked a lot too. I really love the little tote bag that it comes with. I mean, if you really wanted to repurpose this bag, you could. You could use it for just carrying things around for baby, like a little beach bag for sure. It's definitely great for that. So let's see here, what do we have? Let's start off with some of the smaller items. We have Honest Wipes this time. And these are just, you know, baby wipes. So let's go past that. And again, we've got those breast pads and breast milk holder samples here from the same company as prior. Then we've got a sample of Pedialyte. So that's pretty good. I guess you could use that now if you're feeling like you're low on electrolytes, or maybe after you start breastfeeding, this could probably help to rehydrate you. All right, what else do we have in here? We have a lot of goodies. You've got a small bottle of Aveeno lotion for baby. So again, this is for your baby. You can use after baby's born. Then we've got our first bottle. We have Dr. Brown's reduces colic bottle. And this is really cool because I don't know much about, this is my first baby. I'm a first time mom. And so I don't know which bottle exactly I want to go with. And one thing I love about these sample boxes is that a lot of them come with a bottle. So you can decide, you know, by trying out these bottles, which one you think might be best for baby. If you, even if you're breastfeeding, you might also be supplementing by pumping. And so you might be using bottles still. So it's good to know what bottle your baby will actually take to and like. So I love that they have these types of samples in there. And another great thing about Target is not only did it come with Dr. Brown's anti-colic bottle, we've got another one. We've got a MAM bottle. And what's cute about these little MAM ones, because this is not the first one that I've gotten. I'll show you guys. I'm gonna open this one up. Just it open, it actually also comes with a pacifier. So check this out, a little cute pacifier. So you also, you not only get a bottle, you get a pacifier with it. So that's really nice. I love that actually. Get into some good stuff. Look what we have here. We've got a onesie. It doesn't have anything on it, but it is a 3-month onesie. So, hey, who's gonna turn down free clothes though? Even though it doesn't have any decor on it, it's still a onesie that's free. So thanks, Target, for this free onesie. Lastly, we have a changing table, and this comes with a pamper in it. So I'm gonna open this up. All right. So it actually comes with 3 little scanners here. So if you wanted to scan what you want from this in your registry, there you go. But I've already done my Target registry, so I'm not gonna need that. All right. All right, so let's open this up here. So here's our little Pampers changing table. Oh gosh, okay, so it comes with quite a few little things in here. I didn't notice that. Okay, let's do the changing table first. So it's a small little, probably fit your newborn on there. I don't know how much bigger. You could probably hold maybe up to 3 months and that'd probably be it after that. But that's cute, something you can carry along with you, and it's free. So who's gonna complain about free items? No one, right? Then we've got 1 diaper. So you've got 1 diaper, and I think it's a size 1 from what I saw on the pack. And then we have 6 sensitive wipes. So there you go, you got another set of wipes, and this is a different type. So you've got 3 different types of wipes so far, and they're all totally free. So you can try different ones and see which one baby responds to best. You've got some Johnson's newborn wash and shampoo. So Great. That's really awesome. So you've got a lot of great things that come with the Target Registry gift bag, and all free. All for the price of $3.99. Wonderful. All right, so let's move on to item number three. Let's go with baby lists. So baby lists, I didn't mention times of like how long it takes to get these boxes in. This box actually took the longest to come in because of the COVID-19 virus going on right now. They had a delay on these boxes for about 8 weeks. So if you plan to get this box and you want it before babies due, order it as soon as you can. So do your registry and it'll come in about 8 weeks after, or at least maybe 6 to 8 weeks after you've done your registry. For the other boxes here, this one actually came immediately after it was, well, they sent me this free sample, but it came as soon as they offered it to me. So maybe about 2 days later, it came in the mail. Target, you can get immediately at your registry when you register for your baby. So you go to Target and you want to pick items. As soon as you finish picking those items and you have officially completed your registry, they will give you this bag there at Target the day of. For baby list, or sorry, for Bye Bye Baby, same. If you go to Bye Bye Baby and you register, you complete your registry by going around and scanning items. As soon as you get done, they will give you this free bag. Lastly, Amazon. So Amazon actually is a lot like baby list, where you have to wait a couple of weeks in order to get the box. So once you do your registry, it's gonna take, I think this one took about 3 weeks to come in. So just be prepared to have a little bit of a wait for Amazon and baby list for sure. All right, so let's get into baby list box. So I actually registered for baby list only because I really wanted to get the free registry gift. I had already registered for Amazon, Bye Bye Baby, and Target, and those three were great. So what I did was I registered for baby list only so that I could consolidate all three of those registries into the baby list registry. So now I have one website to send everybody to, and now not only do I have one website, I get a free box for it. So let's see what's in this box. Here we go. We got another pack of Honest wipes. So we already got one of these, so we have some more to go with that. So baby list, I would say, was the most minimalistic box out of all of them. It didn't have a lot of great things in it. And we have another of these pacifiers from Chico. Same exact pacifier, actually. Then we've got a really small sample of nipple cream. Like, when I say small, it's literally a sliver, probably one nipple. I don't even know. Yeah, but from that same company that provides the free breast storage milk kits and nipple pads. And then we have some Baby Balm fragrance-free sunscreen. So that's new. Okay, so we got a little bit of a sunscreen. My baby's gonna be born in the winter, so sunscreen won't really be needed for her. But hey, if you order this in the summertime, you've got some sunscreen. Now, I think these products do switch sometimes, and there are different items that come in these boxes at different times of the year, from what I understand. So you may not get these exact items when you order your box, but you might, so you never know. Okay, so we've got another sample of Johnson & Johnson shampoo, same as what we had in our Target registry bag. We've also got one water wipe, so we have a whole box of them, or a whole pack of them from Noobie Box, and then we have one little pack from Babyliss. Babyliss is really kind of skipping us on the free items here, but you know, we won't hold it against them because again, it's free. So then we have one little memory card here that says, today I am 1 day old. So I am 1 day old. Okay, so that's cute. And I guess this is something you can just take a picture with your baby and the day of their birth. Okay, so we got another pack. This, like I said, we see these often of nipple pads and milk storage kits. So, hey, great, we've got three of them now. So this is probably the coolest item that came with Babyliss. You actually have a clip and go little toy that you can clip onto something for your baby, like maybe their car seat or their stroller. So, you know, you've got something cute there for them to play with. And this is for 0 months plus. So that's the nicest thing, I think, that really came in our baby list box. Except, you know, we've got, I think we got a pack of Pampers and wipes here. So let's see. Yeah. So again, we've got one Pamper and then we've got a pack. Then we've got a pack of sensitive wipes. So that's nice. Put that over there. And then we've got something interesting. We've got a little bit of Maddie's All Natural Acid Reflux Pills. And I don't know if this is for a baby or for mom, but I've never seen these before. I'd have to look more into it. But you've got these acid reflux ingestion. Then you got this one little gift card from this company called Yumi. And I wouldn't say it's a gift card in the sense that you've got to buy something to give something, but it's a $35 gift card. So if you buy something using the code HELLOBABY35, you'll get $35 off of whatever you buy from this company. And this is an organic food company. So makes organic baby food. Let's go on to Bye Bye Baby. So Bye Bye Baby, it's also one of those that's in between. It has some pretty good items and then it has some, you know, repetitive things that we've already seen before. So let's start with what we see first here on top. We've got the Nuke bottle. So this is a new bottle. So far we've had Dr. Brown's, we had Mam, and now we have Nuke. Our water wipes. So we've already got one pack of water wipes, and now we've got our second pack. Lots of wipes, pretty good. We've got a pack of seventh generation diapers, and looks like it comes with 5 diapers. So this is really cute. If you're more of, I guess it's like a sensitive skin diaper for babies, and my skin has always been sensitive since I was born, so I think my daughter might have an issue like that, because my nephew actually had the same issue where he has really sensitive skin. So diapers like this is something you really want to probably try out before you have issues with some of the more traditional diaper types. So there you go, seventh generation. We've got a little sign that says baby on board. Isn't that cute? From Bye Bye Baby. So I guess if you want to, you know, advertise for Bye Bye Baby on your car, you could do that, or maybe buy one without those words. But hey, this one's free. All right, last but not least, what do we have here? Oh, okay, so we got Frida Mom Postpartum Be Prepared. I think this is actually for mom when she gives birth. It's a, what is it? I have not actually seen it. Oh, I think it's a for you to wear after birth. Oh, it looks like little shorts. Okay, so I guess since you have to wear like the almost like the diaper for women who, you know, have given birth, I think this is to help hold it on. So yeah, this will come in handy actually. You'll wear that, so that's pretty good. So we've got the granddaddy of them all, Amazon, and I really like this box because it comes with some really cool things. I guess it's worth a 3-week wait. All right, so let's get into it. So when you first open it, it looks like this. It comes with tissue paper, covers it. Let's just hop right on into it. We've got our first set of Huggies Pampers. So these are a size 1, and it comes with 3 Huggies little snugglers Pampers. Very cute. Then we've got our second Mam bottle. Let's get ready with this one. We've got our second Mam bottle, and this one does come with a pacifier as well. I think it's the exact same one. Some cute little yellow pacifier with a little teddy bear on there. It's cute. So we've got 2 Mam bottles. If your baby likes those, hey, you're lucky. You've got 2 free ones already. All right. Next, we've got a pretty big size of Aveeno Continuous Protection Sensitive Skin Sunscreen. So we get another sunscreen, pretty cool. And this one's from Aveeno this time. A little mini sample of Cetaphil Baby Wash and Shampoo. So this is another sample that we haven't gotten before. So I really like this Amazon box. It comes with a lot of things that you don't see in the other boxes. Oh, look at this. We've got some 7th generation wipes. So we got 7th generation diapers from, I think it was Bye Bye Baby, and now we've got 7th generation wipes from the Amazon box. So now you can try them out, see sensitive skin babies will respond to this one. Looking forward to trying those. Then we've got got more Drift, so more wash detergent for babies' clothes. And we also have a little mini sample of Aquaphor. So this one is diaper rash cream. So this is our first diaper rash cream. Pretty cool. You would think more of these boxes had something like that in them, but that's cool. I guess we don't need them that often. Alright, let's get into the two really, really good items from Amazon. And the first one is a gift from Carter's. So, we actually have a onesie from Carter's that is 3 to 6 months. You can see here, and I'm going to open it up and show you what it looks like. The way it comes with a little character, because it's cute, little animals on it. So, this could really be gender neutral, boy or girl. I mean, it's gray, it's cute, it's gray and white. And like I said before, it's 3 to 6 months. So I really like this. It's really cute. I'm gonna put it on my daughter. And I like it. Like I said, I'm gonna turn down free clothes or free things in general. Alright, we've got a blanket swaddle actually from the company, I think it's Muslin Swaddle from Amazing Baby. Okay? Actually really nice. Check it out. Little zebras on there. And so I think this cute little swaddle that comes in it. And you can find the instructions on how to swaddle your baby on the side of the box here. So this is really neat. I love this. It can also be a privacy throw, a birth cloth, a swaddle, a playmate, sun shield, stroller cover, or a receiving blanket. So got a lot of uses for this. This is a great free gift that you can get from the Amazon gift box. So, hey everyone! So I realized after the fact I forgot to film an outro. So I hope you enjoyed the unboxing of all of the gift registry boxes and gift bags that I received from my registry and also from Noobie Box. So if you guys want to take advantage of it, go and complete your baby registry so you can get all these free items. And maybe you also get more. I know Walmart also has a baby registry gift as well. So get it done. Stay tuned to more of my videos. I'm gonna be doing some DIY baby nursery things and hopefully something you might be interested in. So check it out next video.